Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is Pia and I am Palhs. Today I'm going to show the design team project from Luise Heinzl, her digital printable on her Etsy store. And you can just see here while I'm trying to find myself on my computer. So here it is. All right. And you got it. Okay. Two seconds. I just need to find. Need to find my Facebook because I'm doing it live on my Facebook. But yeah, okay. Now we're here, and this is her nostalgic birds. I don't know if I said it right or wrong or what I did, but it's here. And I think it's really, really lucky. So I have been created some different things. And I'm gonna do some mixed media with this kit here. Isn't it just lovely? And you can use those for your HCC. So lovely. And she right here how to fix this, what's the meaning of this tag here. So that's good. And a mini file folders and some things to it. And pockets, postcards, tags, jewelry, journal, cards, same here, whoops, and some small tags here. Okay, as I said, I have been creating some things with it already, and the first thing I have been created is a envelope like this. I took it. Let me show you. I took this here, cut it into 21 centimeters in that way and that way, like here. And then I score it as my my envelope punch board says how to do it, but it's in centimeter I did it. So yeah, like that. Yeah, so it goes like this. And then I took the file folder she had created as well. Just put it in my envelope here. And then I can put the things down there. Okay. But now I wanna create something in this book here. I got this book from one of my dearest friends, Helle. That is a long time ago. Sorry. It's a long time ago that I got it, but now I think I'm gonna do something with it today. I took 2 pages out, like that, and then I took the kit and do like this all the way around on everything here from the kit here. But I think we need to put some gesso on first, and then some modeling paste to build up the pages here. So I'm gonna remove those. I'm gonna remove my phone as well. Okay, it was only my husband who have been texting me. Okay, we have that here. So I think I will put some washi tape inside here to hold it. Like that. I'm just gonna keep it here. Oh, do you know what? I just do like this. Bend it over here. Like that. And then I will put some gesso on. And I have this heavy gesso, white. If I can open it, I can. You never know. But it's almost empty. And I had my brushes here. I start with this one over here first. But I will not do it all over the place. Just here and there and... Yeah, so I can keep the black background as well. And if you don't want to watch me do like this, then you can just move forward and see what I'm doing. But if you're brand new, then it's good to see how things react. So now you will say, oh, you said it would be black as well, and it will. Just wait. But we need to prepare our page with it. And you can still see the black in the behind. But we need to prepare because we need some water on it. Okay, now you can still see the black one. Okay, we take the other side. Got gesso on my fingers already. So, how are you today, guys? I hope you all are fine. I am, but still really, really tired, and my body don't want to work how I want it to work. So I use a lot of my energy to create something. But it's okay, I love it. And I think it's good therapy to create stuff like this. So, and my swink said it's good to have this as a therapy. Okay, now you can see the bag as well over here, like that. I'm just gonna clean my finger. And put a baby wipe on this one so it will not dry. Like that. Okay, now we just need it to dry. And I will take my heat gun. That will really, the sound is really high. So, oh, everything is falling down here. Oh my god. Okay. It's coming here. And you can see when it's dry, it will not be shiny, it will be matte. Don't do like what I normally do, I do like this with my fingers or hand. Okay, almost there. I'm gonna take a sip of my coffee. Cheers. Okay. There we go. Put it back here. And I'm sorry if you can't see it all. But I gonna try. What do we want? We want those here. But first, we need some modeling paste on it. And I just got my stencil from Marta. You can buy it on her website, web store, because web, yeah, this here, it's so pretty. And then I took also this one of hers. I think I will put it like here. Yeah, let's see. I need the flower here. And it will be more like here. Yeah. Gotta put it here. And this is modeling paste from 13 Arts. Do like this, so you can see it. And then I took a spatula, where is it? It's here. Okay, let's try. Gonna start in here maybe. So funny to do this, but normally I'm not that good because I'm gonna lift it every time I do this, and I don't know why, but I'm trying hard to fix it. Can I fix it? Okay, let's see. Da da da! Wow. That is beautiful. Really, really beautiful. Okay. Oh, I need it here as well. I'm gonna put some around here. Like here. Whoops. I got it on my table. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Okay. I just need to clean this here. And let me put this away to dry just for a second. Okay. Then I will take my stencil I just used. And put it onto the book here. And the book here is from Tina. I've been using it for some time now. Okay, let's just do it like this. Just to clean it. Just to clean it. And it's really good to have a bowl or something like that with hot water inside when you're creating. Then you can just put it in there and let it be until you have time for clean it up normally. And I'm using the dishwasher soap. That was Danish. Sorry about that. Oh my god, I'm really crazy in my head every time I do that. Okay, let's take the other one here as well. Let's see if we can actually use some of the things there's left. Or maybe not. I'm gonna try. But sometimes my head really don't want to speak English. And I have an issue with my teeth. So sometimes I can't say the right thing in English. So it sounds like it's really, really wrong. Nothing. Okay. It's okay. So please correct me if I'm saying something wrong. And while you're here, then I will be more than happy if you want to subscribe below the video here. And then you can hit the bell beside it. Then you will get a notification every time I put something up on my channel. I'm talking too much. Sip up my coffee. Okay. Let's keep forward. And I will take my heat gun to dry the last piece. I put this up here. No! I don't wanna. I'm gonna see if I can find my other glue gun. It's so annoying when it does it. Okay, let's see if I can plug it over here behind my computer, maybe. I have a laptop standing on a box so I can see if people are writing to me. Like that. Okay. Okay, okay. Remove this silly thing. Okay, I'm gonna try. But this is not loud, so that's good. Oh, you know what? Maybe we could put some. Let's see. Nope. Okay. Just gonna dry it so you can move forward and see next part. And be careful to have your dryer too close or too much on it, then it will come with bubbles up and it will ruin the thing you have done. almost done. Okay, let's see if we can do something fun with it. I will try to use this one here. This is from eBay from about 4 years ago now. Three and a half, sorry. It was when we should get married. I bought something like this. This one and some others. So I can put lots of makeup on. And I was pretty. Yes, I was. Okay, let's hope it's dry. Otherwise, you could just do like this. But be careful that you're not breaking it. You can also use your blending tools, but I like this one here. See, it was not dry over here. That was not good. Not good, not good. Not dry here. Let's see if it's dry over here. No. Not all over. You can see it turns really, really dark on the place that's not clean. No, not dry. Clean. What did I just say? My English is crabby. It's okay. No worries at all. I know you understand it anyway, so but just laugh with me. It's okay. Just do it really soft. Yeah. Okay. Like that. That looks really, really beautiful. And then I will take some archival ink and stamp all over here. I think I will take this one. This is one of my favorites. And I can't remember where I got it, but I just love it. Just love it. see, should we use something like that as well? Yeah, not bad at all, not bad. Like that, okay, done. Done, done. With the stamping. There will be some small noises in behind because of my little kitty. He's so little still. Okay, let me dry this and I'll get back to you. Okay, let's see if it's dry. Gonna okay. Then I want this here. Like that, but we need to put some ink on it, and I'll take normal ink, Winter's Photo, and use the brush here as well. Just so it match. So that will be too bright. Whoopsie. Now it's not that bright anymore. That's good. Put it here. Then we just take the small ones here. And we need to do some cutting on the flower and in the middle. This one here, because we have the spine here. on the spine. Let's take a look with the other one here. Let me just give it some ink as well. And when you're done with this, gluing it on, then you can use some Mod Podge so it will not be, there will not be any etch on it, those here. Then it will be one paper, if you understand what I mean. If not, then I'm sorry. I can't explain it. Different. Okay. Yeah, I put it here. Wow, it's gonna be so beautiful. That's for sure. You could also put it in two pieces and yeah, then you will still have different kind, but it will be the same techniques. So it's up to you what you want, if you want to put it on two sides or just one. That. Okay, and this one here, I'm thinking I will cut it up, and I have actually one cutter like this. I'll put it here, but first I'll write on it. I'll write the date and type Luise's. Luise Heinzl's name on it. Okay, we have black pen here. Okay. And I don't wanna type it right or wrong, so I do it like this. The date is November the 12th, but in Denmark we said 12 first, and November. Like that. Then I will glue that one up here maybe. Or maybe over here. Yeah, maybe like there. Oh, I forgot one. No, yeah. It was because I wanted to break it in half. And I can see the flower here and here. So let's try to do like that. Let's break our flower. Like that. And like that. Okay. Yeah, like that. And we need to put some ink on that as well, so it will match all over. I'm sorry that you can hear the bump bump, but they have just broke our road just out here. I think it's because there's some pipes that's not working on that. I'm not sure because I didn't go out and ask. I don't like to go to strangers and say, "Hello, how are you doing?" And I got a sickness with it. So, yeah, that's it. Okay, let's see. If we put it like this, no, maybe we should twist it then. Like that. Yeah. That would be beautiful, one. Yeah. Yes, 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 yes. Or maybe like that. That. No. No, 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 like this. That is beautiful. Okay. Should we remove more of this? Or should we let it be? Because you cannot see it like that. Let's try to draw on it with the black here, like here. I'm not good at the straight lines. That looks fun. Okay, then we just put some lines down here as well. Okay. Okay, it's not that beautiful in the middle here, but it's okay. Yeah. I'm gonna think. I need some of this as well, some string. If we're doing like this, and I actually thought that I will use something with water, but I'm guessing not. Okay, let's turn it around. Hello, little friend, where are you? Let's see if we can do it like this. I'm sorry if I'm coming out of sight. Come on, my friend. Come on, my friend. The finger down. Let's cut it. Then we can always use those string for some texture in another day, like that. Gotta cut it a little bit more down. Then on the other side, let's take a look. Ooh! Yeah. Beautiful. Really beautiful. Okay, then we start here. Okay, let's see how we can turn that around. Yeah. Okay. Like that. Super. Super, super, super. Maybe we should put some tape. I have this tape here. Was it tape? Just in case. You never know if it fall off or something like that. Okay, now it's time to remove this. If you have issues about remove your washi tape, then you can always take your heat gun and just heat it up. I should definitely have done that here. Because it's broke. Also here you can see that. You break the page. But. Gonna manage it. Okay. Now we have two pieces. Why is that not... we start with this page. So we will take some glue. And then we're gonna glue it here. Let's see, what glue do we need? I think I will take my book binding glue. My book binding glue. Oh my god. Okay, I'll do like this. And now nothing is coming out. Come on, little friend. Come on. It has a lot inside, so it's not done. Okay, let's take a... needle. Okay, let's try now. Okay. Beautiful. And then this part. Last two pieces of this side. It's really a different kind of mixed media I'm used to do. Normally I put the things down first and then build up. But I wanted to try to do it different this time. And yes, it is different. And no smashes, no water, no nothing. It's just gesso and some stamps, ink, stencils, and now the flowers as well. Yeah. Then we just need some text on it, and I have found my Tim Holst talk thingy stickers. Okay, let's put it up here. All the way down to here. OK. key. But the most important is that I have been used the Luise Heinzl Digital printable kit. And you can find it on her Etsy store, as I showed in the beginning of the video here. Or you can find her on the Facebook. And just type Luise Heinzl in it. But I will put a link up below the video here as well. To all her sites. Okay. Now we definitely have two lovely pages. Let's put some travel the world over to find the beautiful. I'm happiest when I'm with you. Start doing things you love. That was a good one. Yeah. Start doing things you love, and so the adventure begins. That was a good one. Yep. Let's put it here. Like that. And so the adventure will begin. Yep, let's see. Life doesn't have to be beautiful to be wonderful. Go where your heart takes you. Keep some room in your heart for the... Whoa! I'm sorry about that. Wow. That was my... Yeah. Let's see if I can fix it. Okay, I don't have anything I can hold it, but I'm gonna try fast. Okay. Like that. Let's see if we can. I'm so sorry about it. You can never have too much heavy. Life simple, give generous. You are capable of becoming more than you realize. Be open to whatever comes next. Yeah, I take that one. Give it once. Okay. There we go. And just into our book. Gonna put this one first. Yeah. This one here. Yes, and the front. Hooray! And then we just close it here. Okay. Now we have completed two. Isn't it just beautiful? I love it. So that was my November kit from Luise Heinzl, and I will thank her for letting me be on her team. I'm so proud to be on it. So yeah, that is it. And remember, if you're not subscribed already, then please do so in the video below here, and then hit the bell beside it. Then you will get a notification every time I put a video up. So have fun out there and take care. See you.